If you haven't put much time and thought into taking care of yourself right now, mind, body, spirit, now is the time to begin to heal. Hi, I'm David Essel. You know, there's our crazy times that we've been through over the last couple of years, going into the third year of the pandemic, and all we care about is helping you and our brothers and sisters in this amazing country to heal. We really do need to start focusing on healing, and I'm going to talk to you why. I'm going to share with you why. I'm going to come right off the bat. Yes, we have all kinds of material to share with you to help you move through this pandemic in a healthier way, a safer way, a more sane way, with less addictions, less money struggles, less relationship struggles, more self-confidence, less fatigue, better sleep. I mean, there's so much we can all be doing better than we are right now. I just got done with an interview, and the interviewer stopped me several times, and she said, "Oh my God, David, I'm struggling with that too. Sleep has been a challenge. I wake up every day at 3 a.m. and I don't know why. Geez, David, I'm struggling with that too. I see so many people angry in this world right now. It can be a real challenge." So we knew that we had to do something, and it's all about healing. That's all we've done for 42 years. So we've created two opportunities. We have a brand new book I'm going to show you in a second. It's called Helping Americans Heal: The Ultimate Guide to Healing During These Challenging Times. This book will become the Bible of recovery during the pandemic. I promise you, we cover every topic you can imagine, giving you tips, ideas, and stories on how to move forward with that relationship, or how to heal it on the side, how to move forward to reduce that addiction or to completely remove it, how to move forward if you're having thoughts of suicide, anxiety, depression. We offer everything in this book to help Americans heal. And then we have a sister program that is also available, an online program to help you heal. And I'm going to tell you a little bit about that right now. But here's the key. The key is that if we don't start taking better care of our mind, body, spirit, relationships, financial situation, addictions, and more, a number of years down the road, gang, it's going to be much worse than it is right now. I always give the same analogy, and we write about this in the book. When we have veterans of war that come and contact me, they've been back from the war from anywhere from 6 months to 2 years, some of them even 10 years, and they're struggling deeply because they didn't come back and get jumped right into emotional regulation skills to help them deal with what they went through and what they've seen. Now, here it is, 2, 4, 6, 8, 10 years later, when veterans come to me and it's like, "Oh my gosh, I wish we could have started this sooner." The same thing could happen during the pandemic. We're going to have so many people, if you're not taking care of your addictions, depression, insomnia, anxiety, and more right now, they're just going to explode down the road. So this is what I want to offer. I'm going to offer you a book. The book has so much information in it that you're not going to have to basically go anywhere else than just go ahead, read the book, take notes, do what we ask you to do in the book. The end result will be amazing. Now, the program Helping Americans Heal is $9.98 a week. Every week, you're going to get tools, interviews, everything you can imagine. Right now, when you join, you'll get an audio to help you fall asleep faster. You'll get a subscription to an addiction recovery magazine. You'll get another audio on meditation. You'll get our number one best-selling book, Positive Thinking. Now, all of this is included in the program. And the greatest thing I can tell you right now is that when you buy the book, if you want the program for free, we ask you just buy the book at Amazon. It's only $14.99. Then send us a receipt. When we get the receipt in an email, you can just go to talkdavid@aol.com to send us an email. Send the receipt, and we will enter you for 12 months into our program, Helping Americans Heal, the online program where you get all the tools I just mentioned absolutely free. That's a $480 value for free. So all you need to do is go to amazon.com, buy the book, Helping Americans Heal, the Ultimate Guide to Healing During These Challenging Times. Send us a receipt. Read the book, of course. Send us a receipt, and we're going to automatically enter your email confidentially and anonymously into the database for Helping Americans Heal, the weekly program. Every week, you're going to get tools and emails from us giving you ideas and thoughts on how to move ahead in life. So go to talkdavid.com right now, or go to amazon.com right now. Purchase the book, Helping Americans Heal. Send us the receipt. We're going to enter you into the program absolutely free for 12 months of $480 savings. I'm David Essel. I look forward to seeing you soon. Have a beautiful day.